How to fix Excel cannot open the specified file error. Here are some tips that would help fix Excel cannot open the specified file error. 1. Rematch the hyperlink file names. 2. Enable update links on. 3. Save option under web options. 3. Use the correct hyperlink syntax under Trust Center. Hint: review Microsoft's official guide on hyperlinks functions for more info. 3. Add the file's location to trusted locations under Trust Center. 4. Try other supported. Tools on the web. Thank you.